Hello, I'm Solomon with Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Panasonic Toughbook experts. Today, we're going to show you how to replace and upgrade the memory on your Panasonic Toughbook CF-W8. First step, what I need you to do is I need you to make sure that your computer is anti-static, and we're going to do this by removing the battery. First, turn over your Toughbook so that the top screen bezel is facing down. Next, we're going to remove the battery by pushing together these two latches, which will release the battery, like so. We're gonna place this to the side for now. Next, we're gonna remove the cover located here by removing this single screw. I'm gonna use a Craftsman number 0 Phillips screwdriver to do this. Here is the screw to lift up the latch here. There is a slight groove that will allow you to remove this cover, and there it is. Next, to remove the memory currently placed, you push the clips apart like so, and then pull out the memory just like that. And here is our 2 GB memory card that was currently installed. The CF-W8 can be upgraded to 4 GB of memory. So, we're now going to reinsert this memory back into our Toughbook. And then press down the memory to secure it in place. And once again, that is 4 GB of memory that can be installed. Now we're going to replace the cover. Then we are also going to replace the screw for the cover of the memory. This Craftsman Phillips head screwdriver is perfect for this task. The model number for this Craftsman screwdriver is 41647, made in the US. Next, we're going to replace the battery for this W8 by pushing it back in place. And that is how you upgrade the memory in your Panasonic Toughbook CF-W8. If this video was helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe to our channel as well as hit that like button. Thanks for tuning in. So let's get started, shall we? The Toughbook CF-W8 falls under Panasonic's executive or business rugged classification, meaning it is not